Okay, though this will be a best of three, just to make sure,
oh,
right?
This is a best of three.
I'm pretty sure it is.
I think they're gonna be really good games, so
yeah.
And because all the brackets were divided into two teams, or like two sides, we now have a final between two teams that have not played each other before.
Yeah.
So that's actually a really nice advantage.
Yeah. That's true. I didn't thought about. So that's what I'm saying. I have to think some time about the format. And yeah, that's a really good advantage that you have a brand new matchup in the final game.
Yeah.
So
sure.
That's nice.
Angry Chet is saying he played Pops with Enzo this week and he was an OP striker. Man, I think if Enzo wins this tournament, he's gonna be so happy, you know?
Yeah. Deserved. He had some troubles with clans, I heard, so would be nice. I would like
Stifler
to see Mingan.
Stifler picks up this puck from the east, been playing a really good tournament, I think, Stifler. Anyway, Oscar with the breakaway straight from the gate. Oh, nice Dukes to get past Sunshine.
That was quick.
Yeah, that was really fast. Hopefully will not be one-sided, but I'm sure it won't be. The other team is too strong for that, I'm sure. Lime with the puck, dribbling, looking hard, looking deep. Oh, what a great play by Lime! Wow, that was nice, man. I saw he was looking deep. You see? Oh, it is going really fast. Lime versus Tyrion now at the face-off. Lime once again with the puck. Ball passes himself. Giggle a little bit. Gonna pass to Boom, who's completely open. The super slow one.
Yeah.
Almost goes in. Great save by Sunshine, though.
Stifler now missing Tyrion. Penguin catches it, and so that is in goal. Okay, okay. I see. And. Calm down, Enzo. You got this. Hopefully, his nerves won't get to him now that he's in the final. Lime looking for a pass. Asuka taking over defense. Why not? You're leading 2-0. Now you have the almost unbeatable defender Asuka. Good luck with that, Tyrion. And click battle is won by the blue team. No, red team catches up. But Asuka now on the breakaway. Nope, he thinks a better pass to Lime is the option he wants to go to. And Tyrion clicks it away. Tyrion back to his goalie Sunshine. Sunshine looking for a good goalie pass. Good safe goalie pass to Strymix. Good catch by him. But that passing lane was covered. Tyrion last man with puck. Now Stifler taking over defense. Good rotation and good snipe from Tyrion. No force field by Enzo. He's not happy about that.
This final is going to be amazing. I can feel it.
Yeah, it's stepping up. And back with saying nightmare for every defense. Asuka, and Boom. Yes, I agree. Asuka is probably my favorite defender. And Boom is a really good defender. Two. So yeah, that doesn't make it easier, but only one goal. Tyrion finds a goal. Tyrion, good click versus Asuka. Strymix is in position. Whoops.
Tyrion power, man.
That shot was too strong. Just went through Penguin or Enzo. Maple Knuckles say the whole team is so sick. Yep. But it's even score. 2 minutes to go in the first period. Lime with the puck. Asuka boosting in, Asuka spinning. Yeah, good to see Asuka is taking over offense again. Now they are tied at the score. Boom. Make a good job versus Stifler in defense. Boom. To Lime.
Lime now with the puck. Looking hard, looking deep, but shoots straight into Stifler. And Stifler with the ball pass. Boom picks it up though. Boom. Good pass to Lime here. Lime. They look for a pass, but all the lines are covered, so he makes a play for himself, but it was a nice try. He was trying to get Sunshine to move up a little bit and shoot in the short corner, but Sunshine was on top of it. Shot on the post by Tyrion. Good defending here by Lime. Oscar is all the way open. Good pass. Nope. Oscar gets stolen by Tyrion. Tyrion wall passes to Strymix. Strymix gonna look for the pass. Oh my god, you see? This is that amazing Strymix passing, man. Great pass to Stifler. Almost went in, but it was actually a good save by Enzo, I think. I don't quite remember. Anyway, Lime with the puck now. Off passing, going past Tyrion. Wall passing, trying to get past Strymix, but a little too much fancy stuff by Lime there. Boom with the puck, passes to Asgard. Asgard boosting, great! Oh, an amazing pass by Asgard to Lime, and good one-timer into the corner.
Yeah, good to see Lime back in action. I think I didn't see him for some. Nah, well, I'm pretty inactive too lately. But so yeah, but good to see him in the finals here. Guy like Lime. Boom now, last man with puck. 45 seconds to go in the first period. It's already 5 goals. That's entertaining. Strimix to Tyrion. That was dangerous. On the edge of a breakaway. Boom covering the goal for his goalie. Now passing to Lime. Lime, re-steal versus Tyrion. Good job there. Sunshine with an early force field. And Stifler is there to cover the top lane. And so picks it up in goal. Gives it right away to Strimix. That's so dangerous. And yeah. Take your time, Enzo. Take your time, friend Enzo.
Might be some nerves going on, like you said before.
Yeah, I think definitely nerves. Yeah, I hope he's not listening to the stream. I really hope. But yeah.
He shouldn't,
right, exactly. Boom. Doing a good job in defense. 6-7 shots. Pretty even final so far. So that's good. That's always good. Close games are always appreciated by the crowd, I would say. So yeah, is it Strimix's birthday a gift? Yeah. Kind of
is
a gift.
Is it Strimix's birthday?
Yeah,
it's a joke.
Yeah.
I'm slow.
I was reading Twitch chat. Yeah, kind of surprised Enzo's skating. Isn't skating, yeah. I was surprised too that he's goalie, because I know he's skating and I know he's goalie from public games, so yeah, I would put him on field.
Enzo is not an NA Strikers player. I'm pretty sure he's not.
I wouldn't bet my life on it, but I'm pretty sure he isn't.
maybe Enzo is like the star amongst the Star Strikers players, you know? He's a hero over there.
He's 99% sure he is. Enzo. No, yeah, I think he's French.
I'm willing to put money on this.
Yeah. That would be like the best Smurf and confusion ever.
Enzo is like
I would just rage quit Battle.net if that is true. Just okay, you can handle this without me. See ya.
Yeah,
I'm done with that. If Enzo is an A guy, an A Star Strikers player.
Good save here by Enzo. And what's he gonna do? He's gonna pass it off the top boards. Asgard picks it up. Gonna boost pass. Another amazing pass, maybe. Goes for the shot, but Sunshine knew what was happening there. Oh, Asgard steals it from Tyrion, though. Another shot onto the post. Pass to Stifler. Stifler. Ball passing to Strimix, who wins the steal battle with Asgard. Oh, nice jukes, but Asgard manages to take the puck back. Around now for a good pass off the wall to Boom. Lime in front of the goal might be open. No. Two defenders are blocking that passing line. Remix and Tyrion with the passes. Nope. Boom intercepts.
And Boom now leading the offense. Two guys in the top. Boom first guy with puck. Line boosting in. Oh, that's dangerous. That's really dangerous. Now you have breakaway. Good job by Boom. Making up a bit. Delaying the attack of the red team. Now a breakaway for the blue team. Yeah, if they play it right. No, really a passing lane. Asgard is standing. Lime trying to doing it by himself. And Boom catches it. So another attempt for the blue team. Boom, good pass to Lime. Lime with a spin, tricks Tyrion and finds the upper corner, which is Tyrion standing in. Okay. Ball pass to Strimix. Kinda messy. Equal game, 3-3. 2 minutes to go in the second period. Boom, last man with puck. I think, yeah. And Strimix intercepts that shot. Now Asgard catches a loose puck, yeah, and wins the click battle versus Tyrion. Lime boosts forward, offensive boost, and Boom with a good catch. Asgard taking over defense. That's standing by Lime, not expected by Boom, I guess. Happens, especially with these newly playing together draft teams, right? So yeah, not really used to teammates, at least not all to all of them. Boom now. Looking for a pass. And Lime catches it, but gets stopped by Tyrion. Tyrion goes for the long pass to Stifler. Nice pass and good catch by Stifler, but no, he's not really in a good position. Yeah. And good job by Enzo.
Yeah, great catch there.
And even a bit cocky position on the walkout, yeah.
Yeah. Asgard now with the puck. Gonna try to put it in front, but Stifler manages to intercept that. Boom, he's gonna take that puck behind his own goal. We'll pass it to Asgar. Asgar? Looking to find a good pass, but it's not finding it yet, yeah. Good wall pass to Boom. Boom picks it up. Gonna go for the shot, but Stifler gets down by Lime, and oh my god, Lime misses for after some really good jukes. He shoots onto the post. Asgar. Take it behind his own net. Trimix catches it though. He's gonna wall pass it, and it's gonna end up in Tyrion. And Tyrion. Boom. Gonna pass that to Lime, I assume. Lime is open, Boom!
So open, yeah. Goes for the meta one-timer, but yeah, Sunshine's force field was still there. But he was open for so long, I don't even know. It felt like an...
He wanted to wait for that one-timer, yeah. And I guess it worked out, but, you know, I'm not sure why it didn't went in, actually. Like, it was a split second.
Wow.
That move was
That boost by Sunshine, yeah, but it's like... happens. Can happen in the final. Good job by the blue team, forcing that reaction out of Sunshine. Because sometimes it's like... oops!
Oh my god, that was like
that slided in. Ah, that's unfortunate, 2-goal lead. Ay ay ay, it was so close.
I don't think that puck was supposed to go in.
Yeah.
You saw like the strange glitchy thing, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Sometimes see.
Yeah, yeah. The movement is kind of messed up and slowed down of the puck. Yeah, I know what you mean.
Yeah.
Hey, and Swedish Doll is watching. Hi, Swedish Doll. So talking about the second with the glitchy thing on the force field. Yeah, I think it happens when the puck.
You think? Or not?
No, I have. It's a game, and I think the game is like it's an equal game, right? So everybody has the same. Setup and same chances, and it's a fair game, so to say. And I think if the puck goes in, I believe in the game, and I say yeah.
But it looks like kind of like it was stopped, but some way. It's
yeah, I mean it's like that happens when it's like the distance really between force field and post is really close, and the puck is right in between, and yeah.
Yeah, I think the distance between what you say that space is smaller than the puck. Or
yeah, I don't know. I didn't program the but I have trust in the NA guys that did a good job in programming.
Map. Yeah, sure.
I would think so. I don't complain about those stuff. Like I mean I'm like that's like yeah. One pixel of positioning probably, but yeah, that's esports. So what can you do?
Esports.
Yeah. It's kind of easy, but for me it's like it could be a really competitive game. Asgar on Sunshine, because it has so much like team play is a big thing in esports, right? People like team play, and this game is all about team play, right?
Sure. And is my mic fucked up, Valens? That's
no.
What Lowe is saying. Is low and rickety? It's fine for you, right, Valens?
It's totally fine for me. I even put you up. I put you up yesterday, and I put you up today. I can put you up even more.
Dream is saying it's weird.
It's weird? And we have a goal for Tyrion, making the game a bit closer while I'm putting up Dalton a bit more.
I don't know if it's low, just for British-ing it's rickety. I don't know, but if it's fine for you, then...
I mean, I...
The microphone is better,
honestly, I have the least trouble understanding you, to be honest, today. I understand you quite fine.
Could be maybe some of your stream settings or something, I don't know. Whatever.
I have to listen to the what I listened, but I listened to the what of yesterday.
I'm gonna listen to myself for a second. Okay.
Yeah, sure. So, Boom. Has the puck. Still with the puck. Boosting again. Asuka is now standing. Lime is standing right in front of the goal. Doesn't get the puck. Stifler taking that lane, and now, good fighting by Stifler. Good to see him fighting in the game. Stifler now boosting in, looking for a shot, but Boom covers that lane. Ah, okay, I see Peregrinus, thanks for the info. For me it's pretty constant, that's like strange. Maybe the distance between mic and mouth, I don't know. For me it's not too bad. Hi.
I did listen to the stream and it does sound kind of weird.
Okay.
I'll try to speak. Maybe I just have to speak louder, but I'm already talking pretty loud. But
okay.
I'll try.
I put you up a bit more.
Okay. Sure. Stifler now with fuck.
Gets intercepted by Lime. Lime goes behind his own net. Is going to be looking for the pass here. It's going to pass to Boom. Boom, looking hard, looking deep. Tries for a bit of a slow shot. Not good enough to get past the goalie. Strumix now with a much better shot onto the post though. Lime picks up the loose puck. Three defenders around him. He's going to panic and shoot a pass into safety. Good move, I guess. Went ahead. So Asgard going to wall pass to Boom. Boom. He's going to be looking for a shot, I think. No, pass it to Lime. Tyrion with some good defending there.
And now Tyrion in the offense, losing it to Asgard, and we have lag. And I have some Google Doc open. That's the sound you're hearing. I think that's me. Yeah, I have to close the Google Docs because of too much chat in there. That's great, of Google Docs, that they have a dedicated sound to that. I was wondering all day what is the sound, now I know. Rip camera, rip stream. Yeah, it was lag. Don't worry. And I fixed the sound, so no more bling for you.
Boom is saying when he lags, he drops. But probably we're going to have to remake this. Talents, do you know the things to type? Oh wait,
it's easy now, it's way easy now.
Yeah, I forgot, we have user interface now.
Yeah, I just have to mark down the score and stuff. So I won't forget, because my memory is not the best.
Is my sound better now, stream?
It's so strange, you're like, not crystal clear to me, but very good to understand.
Maybe I need to learn how to articulate. Probably.
So yeah, we have to remake. 1 minute and 6 seconds in the third period it was. I got that down. That's not a problem to remake. A little better, says East Hockey.
I mean, I think it's really weird, but I don't know what to do about it.
Yeah, me neither. The only thing I can do is put you up more in the TeamSpeak. That's so
strange. Yeah, but it shouldn't be the problem.
Yeah.
Okay, let me switch this thing. Maybe that helps. Wait, give me 1 sec.
Sure, we have time. So yeah, that's pretty close finals so far. And now I am looking for the
lobby.
What about
now?
For me, still good.
Is it different? Or is it the same?
Say something again.
Hello?
sounds good to me. I would say it sounds almost the same, a little
maybe
better.
Maybe you just have lower standards, Valens. These Twitch man.
Yeah.
Just complaining.
No, I'm all up for good sound and stuff, but I'm also like, if you have to fill some time, I can tell the story. You know, when some guys doing sports and running in the woods and stuff, going for a run, you know that.
Yeah.
And some people like to do it with music, right?
Sure.
And I don't mind doing it with music. I think it's like cheating to run with music, to be honest, because if you put like Rocky soundtrack on, you definitely will run faster.
Is cheating to run with music?
Yeah, in my opinion, that's music, yeah. Right? If you get like really pumped music, it's like cheating. But that's not the problem. The thing I want to talk about is the guys that you know, like headphones, the in-ear stuff.
Yeah.
So sure. And some people lately started running with these big ass headphones, you know, for the best sound quality ever. And I don't get that while running. I really don't get that while running. I mean, no. I can understand that you want to have music, but you don't need to be shut down from the outside environment sounds and get driven over by cars. You won't hear anything. I don't know.
I use the in-ears when I go running, but yeah. Sometimes I run and when I see other people running that they pass me and they have like super big headphones.
I don't get that.
It's pretty weird.
Yeah. But I don't mind if you guys wearing big ass headphones while running. I'm okay with that.
Yeah, it's fine.
What everybody likes. I mean, it's a free
to
world.
Each his own.
Exactly. If you don't want to hear birds at all while running, just use big headphones.
Oh,
and
I mean, I live in a city.
Okay.
So I could go without headphones. I still wouldn't hear any birds.
Okay.
Just cars.
Yeah, but I think I like it if a bicycle is behind me and he rings. I want to hear that because I don't want to die while running. So I enjoy running without music at the moment. I used music like 2 years ago. Yeah, but I stopped. Now I'm listening to birds and trees while running. That's fine. So, now the fun part starts.
By the way, Dol was in the channel and she tested to see if I sounded weird. But apparently it's a setting because it sounds good on TeamSpeak, but it sounds bad
okay.
on stream.
Hmm. So it has to do with...
It has to be a setting, but I don't know what to do about it. So the Twitch people will have to live with it. Oh, can you do the score?
Yeah, I'm on okay. it, I'm on it, I'm on it. I'm
okay, I picnicked.
Well. Period third.
But yeah, it's probably a setting in OBS or something. You use OBS, right?
Yes, I use OBS. I think we should be fine. Everything is fine, yes.
Looks good, and it's actually pretty exciting because we're only on one goal difference with 1 minute left between these teams. And who's ahead? Tyrion's Boom's team is ahead. Trying to get in for another goal here, but Tyrion picks up this puck. Going to be passing to Stifler. Stifler, ooh, he panics a little bit and shoots that puck, but Strimix can pick it up. Chance here, oh my god!
And we have a tight game.
And you know, this is like... it was not Enzo's fault, but I don't know what he was doing either, because he was doing some weird things there. But yeah, it goes in, and it looks like we might be going to overtime for it.
Maybe 30 seconds to go. Asker with a long pass. Lime catches it. Good catch. After the crazy wall bounce from the round wall corners, as you guys might know, Asker boosting in. Really trying to get something happen. The blue team. That's good to see. Going to play for the win. Red team passing it forward. Stifler in the open space. Strimix catches that pass for Boom. Last chance.
Pretty close. Pretty close.
I don't know. No, I hear no force field. That's not good. I would like to have to hear force field there. And we have overtime. And yes, XD-Man, what should be available right after I stop the stream, after the finals. There
Actually,
should be like
nowadays, the VODs are already available.
Wow, while the stream is running. Wow.
Yeah, you can, it's just like 1 minute behind or something.
Okay.
It's amazing.
That's like technology, super technology. Man. Yeah,
future,
I mean.
The future is here.
Yeah.
Future is now. OT hype?
Yeah, no, the people making fun of the scoreboard. Yeah, no stats import for remakes. That's like not added to the game yet.
Yep.
Overtime hype.
Yeah. 4 pickups, 1 pass, amazing. 16 points.
Four.
Oh, he scored the goal, of course. Yeah. So, yeah, really good first game.
Mm-hmm. Swedish Doll linking the YouTube channel. I'm not sure if it will be published on the YouTube channel. But yeah, you can watch some old videos there. That's true, that's true. You can see the progress of the game, the development of the skill.
So you can play this game for free.
that's also good, yeah. Okay. Overtime running, Asker to Boom. Now boosting forward, has an opportunity to shoot. Messes up the aim. And great buying time by Sunshine. Late force field, buying all the time he was able to. That outlet misses, and so with a good pickup.
Enzo definitely adding
support. Enzo not. No. Enzo, don't do that in overtime. But you see, the other blue guys are like scared, and if you stand like that in front of the goal, you can't get a pass, right? So it doesn't make it easier for the goalie to make a pass. So yeah, it's tricky. This game is a lot about trusting your teammates too. Enzo now walking out. Enzo, wow, the steal. Gives it to Strimix, reseals it. Wow, what is this? And, Ay. Who have seen this coming? Raise your hands in chat.
Raise your cuppers.
Raise your cuppers.
Oh my god. I think he's like panicking, man. Does anybody know how old Enzo is? Because he's going crazy right now.
he's very young, yeah.
Oh my god.
Ah, but I mean, the walkout was...
Also, by the way, D-Man 2000, you can also go to salladhockey.net. You can also find, like, even better player cards over there. They're actually amazing.
Player cards, yeah.
But, yeah, Enzo is I think there might be some PJ Salt in the team chat right now for team team Asgard.
Maybe that adjusted a little bit. Yeah, Team Tyrion win in overtime.
I mean, I think after seeing this, like, yeah, they're going to exploit this. I'm sure, and it's gonna be painful.
Yeah. And if you're interested in that game, there's also a pretty big North American community, also having a Twitch channel. It's twitch.tv/zealothockey without the EU, and I think there should be some bots too. They have like competition going all the time, basically. So feel free to check them out too if you don't already know about them.
They're kind of shitty though.
Shots fired.
Shots fired.
I try to keep the that manner on a minimum. And I try to snipe the next
That's
bot.
That's why I'm here. I'm here for the BM. Would you need to call out
anybody? Some BM is okay.
No problem. I don't play this game anymore anyway.
But you're doing a good job casting. I like casting with you. It's fun.
Yeah, it's fun.
Not saying that I'm doing a good, perfect job with with casting. I'm just trying.
Best cast of ours. Best in the biz.
Thank you. That was a fun day. And time flying. Oh my god! If I imagine we started streaming at like 15:30. That's like, and we are so much in the. Who was the guy talking about scheduling right before we started the draft? Somebody in Twitch chat was.
I was joking.
And now we are like basically perfectly
really?
On time.
I thought it said that the schedule was going to finish at like 7:30 or something.
No. In the sign ups we said you have to be available from like 16 o'clock. You have to be online until 21 o'clock. And if you can't manage that, you should consider not playing in this tournament. And now we are 20 minutes before, or 50 minutes before 9 o'clock. So yeah, not too bad.
Oh, that's a good job then.
Yeah, good job by all the officers.
Organizers.
I'm excluding myself because I didn't do too much work in advance. There were like guys like Sunshine did a lot of work, Doll did a lot of work finding owners, and with the Google Docs, well, it was okay. I'm very happy with this Sunday. Very happy.
I'm always happy with Sunday, but this Sunday in particular is very nice.
Yeah.
Oh, you also have a free day tomorrow, right, Thomas?
Yes, in Germany it's
talked about this.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure. It is the day, it is because Jesus resurrected.
Hmm?
But I'm not completely sure.
For me, he can resurrect every day. I have done a problem with that.
Yeah, that sounds amazing.
Fortschreit, thanks. Try to keep talking like for 5 hours and not in your own language. It's tough. So, another exciting game.
For sure.
Tyrion leading this best of three with 1-0. Will the blue team come back, or do we have a 2-0 clean out in the finals? Let's see.
Lime with the puck. Gets intercepted by Strimix. Strimix is going to pass that forward to Stifler. Stifler looking for a pass. Shoots it all the way back. Oh, and Lime can pick it up, but he's going to get stolen by Strimix. Yep. Good defense there. Was pretty close, but Strimix was like just in time to get there. Tyrion now. Good pass to Stifler. Stifler, what's he gonna do? Lose the puck to Lime, unfortunately. He's gonna wall pass to Asgard. Asgard looking for Boom. Reaches him. Good move by Boom to pass Tyrion here.
Fix the overlay.
Yes, thank you. I'm sorry. All good. Keep casting.
Strimix with the 2-on-1. Oh, wow. Good save by Enzo making some magic plays. Enzo is playing mind games, let's call it mind games, with Strimix, and Strimix falls for it, and he shoots straight into the goalie's stick. Tyrion now, with the puck, gives it to Stifler. Good interception here by Lime, great reflexes there. Boom, driving forward with the puck, spinning around. Gets stolen by Tyrion, I think Tyrion is lagging. I'm pretty sure Tyrion is dying here.
Somebody's dying. Now that I fixed the overlay, I'm sorry for that.
Tyrion.
It's Tyrion.
Oh, he's back. No, he's not back. Boom is going to be a good guy. Go back to his own thing and press the pause button?
No.
I'm not sure what's happening. It's probably best if we
just lagging again.
Pause for a second.
Yeah. I will pass as soon as.
Rick is saying, by the way, Othello was the guy who suggested that we do this draft tournament, so...
Yeah, I suggested.
Great idea by you.
I don't know. The thing is, we have to talk in retrospective with a bit, with one night of sleep between us.
I think this has been, like, really fun.
Yeah, but...
there's some downsides.
I have to talk to the guys that made the sheets and stuff, because they had, like, tough work in the time between closing the sign up, closing the channel, and then getting the guys into the sheet. That could be smoother with and easier with like closing the sign up earlier. But sure. Then you're not really sure. You have to check if the player's online. If you plan on like 5 to 6 player teams.
Yeah.
So yeah, always.
Pretty good.
I mean, you're only dumb if you think there's no room for improvement ever. So you should consider everything after such an event.
We're not done yet, though.
We're not done yet, though. That's true.
We could still have lots of drama. You never know.
Yeah,
Tyrion, pass to Strumix. Oh, nice steal from Strumix. Oh, but boom. On top of that, really good defense there. Oh, Asgore's open. Yeah, that's him. Good pass. Good decision not to one-timer that. Nice finish by Asgore.
And Tyrion versus Boom on the face-off now. 2 minutes to go in the first period. Blue team leading. This would mean we would go to a game 3 because Tyrion managed to win the first game. In overtime, that was. Strimix, good steal. Now 2 versus Defender Breakaway. What will Asgore do? He covered Tyrion's shot lane pretty close. So yeah, that's the way to do it. Or go for the passing lane. That's what I prefer, as I said before. Lime now. Looking for a pass to Boom. Slow with the one-timer. And Sunshine gets it. What good attempt there by the blue team. Now Breakaway for Asgore. Gets the re-steal versus Trimix. And Sunshine covers it corner. His corner. Good re-steal by Asgore there. Planned re-steal, I would say, versus Trimix. Asgore now. With the spins. Taking his time. Looking for a pass. Boom standing. Boom gets the puck. Boom. Boosting in. Spinning, Boom tries to shoot on Sunshine, gets a puck, and Stifler wrecks him. Kinda. Now with Breakaway, wall pass, not really necessary, not really achieving much, but okay. Strimix, good positioning. Loose puck will be caught by Boom. Boom. And so, really calm in goal, it seems like, or AFK, who knows. Boom, last man with puck, now going in. Asgore is free. Boom misses that pass. Asgore has to use boost and now not much option other than giving it to Lime. And Sunshine with a good save again. Tyrion, good boost versus Asgore. By some time. Nice try, Stifler. With a direct shoot, probably one-timer or just left-click spam. Now Stifler has to defend. He goes for the... that was weird defending by... weird boost by Stifler, to be honest. Because he could just cover the passing line. Wow, I'm really all about covering the passing lane, it seems like. 12 seconds to go in the first period. Blue team leading, still leading. Will there be another chance? Enzo collects it. Enzo, be calm.
Yeah,
he got this. That is his thing. Like, buying 4 or 5 seconds as goalie, he can do that. He's able to press force field if the guy boosts.
That was better.
I was so confident in Enzo there.
Enzo is on fire.
Yeah, he shouldn't do that in overtime. I'm just saying, if it goes to overtime one more time, please don't. please, not again.
I would be playing this game like very. Try to get more than one goal lead.
Yeah.
Because I wouldn't feel safe.
Yeah.
Because Enzo has already shown that he can pull a stunt. Overall, he's doing a decent job, though. It's not bad. So, let's see. Asgore with the crown here. One goal.
5 passes.
Looking pretty good.
Yes.
Lime also playing really good. Like, they have like a really strong field, man.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm curious if Lime played lately a lot, or I don't know.
Yeah, but he's like a good player, you know.
Yeah, yeah, he always was.
First pick was
solid.
Asgore, then Boom. And then Lime?
Yeah. So I think so that's how it went down.
He's really good for how late he got picked. Compared to other teams.
Mm-hmm.
Like, he's definitely better than Stifler, usually. Oh, nice pass to Stifler. What's to do with a little bit of a sloppy finish there?
I'm not really sure about skill level of Stifler because
well, he's playing pretty good this tournament.
Yeah, yeah, in this tournament, yeah, and that's like, yeah, that's like some guys you only can judge in competitive games, and I would say that about Stifler because when I see him playing in public games, it's I'm not really can judge his skill on these public games, but in this tournament he's showing really good games. I have to say, quite impressed.
Yeah. So let's see. Lime now with the puck, gets stolen by Tyrion. Tyrion clicking, self-passing. He's gonna not get through Lime. Good play by Lime there. And there might be an opening for him here. Nope. Gets it right back from Stifler. And some good jukes, but a great save by Sunshine. That was nice boost. Last effort boost, and then manages to catch that puck. Ball pass here to Strimix, who quickly passes it to Tyrion, but gets stolen by Asgard. Lime is now open. 2v1 defender. Asgard is gonna go for the shot, maybe.
And the rebound.
Nice spam by Lime, and yeah, not much Sunshine could do there.
Nope. And good job, Asuka, going for the shot on the force field and hoping for the best with the rebound. And it worked. Now Stifler, after the face off, misses Tyrion and Strimix. Boom catches us with the boost. Boom. Not really a guy to pass to at the moment. Lime now in offense. Lime misses that pass. And Lime boosts in, force field of Sunshine collects the puck, and the outlet finds Tyrion. Tyrion back to Strimix. Strimix back to Tyrion. Asgard's pretty close, but Tyrion can get past him. Misses Stifler though, and boom, catches the puck in defense. Boom. Missing Asgard, he has to boost. That's not optimal, but happens. Lime, he has a boost ready, and Sunshine force fields. Lime not to get his use his boost. I think a boost was ready. Yeah, he boosts. Going for a very long shot, okay. But Sunshine saves that one. Full power outlet to Strimix. Strimix, fancy wall pass attempt, and Enzo with the boost out. Enzo with the self-passing, and the pass to Asgard. Enzo's playing for the fans, I see.
Well, he's not nervous, maybe he's just a fool.
Just a fool. Yeah, most young people are fools, right? We were all...
Most people are fools.
Yeah, okay. Let's put it like this. That's like the clue of the day. Lime now with a breakaway. Asgard is moving in position, but Tyrion is too good with the positioning. Boom. To Lime.
Wow.
And Sunshine gets
a
bit...
pass by from Boom to Lime. Unfortunately, Lime was not able to finish that off. Asgard in possession now, passes to Lime. Lime with a nice juke there. Tries to get past Trimix, does that with a re-steal. Spinning around, ooh, almost reaches Boom, but Tyrion with some good defending there. Lime once again with the puck. Can spin around, passes to Asgard. Asgard, great pass to Lime, tries to self-pass for opening himself up there, but he does lose the puck. Stifler tries to reach Trimix, does actually succeed. Oh, and there was an amazing pass by Trimix, but Tyrion didn't see it coming, and he was already on his way back, and because of that missed a pass, whoa. Tyrion goes for the snipe, trying to test Enzo there, but Enzo does manage to react in time with the force field. Lime now, in front of goal. Nope, good defense by Stifler. Asgard. 8 seconds left on the clock. Asgard tries to walk past to Lime. It does get there. Can Lime find a teammate? Or goes for the shot, but Sunshine saves it. And 2-0 with 1 period left. Boom's team won the first game, right? Yes.
Right. No. Tyrion. Because of the mess up by Penguin in overtime.
Oh, yes, of course.
Yeah. I'm not blaming you. I have so much trouble remembering stuff that happened like 2 minutes ago myself, but... Yeah, I remember exactly. That one. I'm messed up so often. But one question about your mic. Do you mute your mic? Do you have a mute button or something?
I do have a mute button.
Yeah, because I think, because now people keep complaining again, I think it might change after you muting. Because I hear you muting it, and it doesn't change for me, but it seems like it somehow changes for the channel. Okay.
Just I will not touch the mute button again.
Yeah, maybe that's an idea. I don't know. I'm just figuring
use the
out
TeamSpeak mute function then.
Yeah. A bit background noise, as long as you don't do...
Too weird though, yeah. It should not be weird, but okay, whatever. Anyway.
Yeah, it shouldn't affect. Let's focus on the last period.
Test this like sometime...
why not? If we keep this casting duo, we should work on the audio quality, of course. Asuka missing that pass, not an easy catch, and I think he was prepared for a one-timer. Lime now with the puck, getting past Strimix, getting again past Strimix, gives the boost to the puck to Boom, who gives it to Asuka. Asuka now tries to find a shot, but that lane was covered by Strimix and Stifler. Strimix with a fancy wall pass. Can he find Tyrion? Nope. Penguin with a good steal. He likes. And he gives it to Boom. Okay, I see. Where this is going in the blue team. Tyrion, good steal versus Boom. Now Strimix versus Asuka. He has to boost past him. Yeah. Or behind him. Lime picks it up. Lime. Boost. And finds Asuka. Asuka. Now versus Stifler. Red team defense seems established. Tyrion with aggressive defense, but can't get the catch or the steal versus Asuka. Now Strimix passing it forward. Tyrion has to boost. Stifler is boosting in position, but Tyrion misses the catch. Probably to, well, I think he was going to for a one-timer pass, I would say. But okay. Good try there. Tyrion, Boom with a good steal, just in time. And now the loose puck got caught by Tyrion, who loses it to Asuka. Asuka now behind his own goal. Has all the time in the world because they're leading 2-0. Still 2 minutes and 20 seconds to go. 2 goals, that's not much in solid hockey for the new guys.
Nice try there by Boom, but a good save by Sunshine. Asuka with the puck now. Looking for Boom, does not reach him. Sloppy pass there. Oh, Stifler fucks up, but Sunshine can easily pick it up. Not much danger there, fortunately. Tyrion spinning around, tries to get past Boom, but Boom is too good for those easy spins. Stifler picks up the puck in defense, but Asuka tries to attack him. Stifler panics and shoots the puck to Enzo. Enzo gonna do some silly things again. Gives the puck to Sunshine. If I were Tyrion, I would just pass the puck to Enzo right now.
Best threat, and there's a goal.
Great moves by Strimix there. Well played. I think this could be a legit strategy.
Maybe you should coach them.
Yeah, Strimix, I'll give them the tips if they lose this game. Strimix, Lime walking with the puck now. Gonna pass. Gonna go off the wall. Boom picks it up. And tries to great pass to Lime. Can Lime win the click? That's all he does. Spam, spam, spam. Sunshine ends up saving it though. Great job by him. Strimix passes to Tyrion. Tyrion gets turned by Boom with a great defense, and Lime is gonna have a big chance here now, but he does mess up a little bit, but can he do it? Nope. It was not a good way he picked up the puck there. It took way too long. That shot and like
last 50 seconds
almost behind his own goal, but he does save it.
Okay,
he does save it.
Blue team, keep the puck away from your goal. That would be a good strat. Just play the clock, maybe. Yeah, they're going to buy a bit of time. And red team has the pressure now. 30 seconds to go if they want to score, and that pressure is successful. Now Tyrion with a chance, open corner, and there it is. Yep, that can happen if you want to play the clock. And yeah. So I know many people are concerned about bitch walking, but I think it will figure itself out, the bitch walking issue. I don't know.
Sure.
So 25 seconds to go. Equal game. Will we see another overtime? Overtime hype incoming. Stifler clicks it away. Not far enough though. Blue team still in possession. 10 seconds to go. Probably last attack. Not that meter shot on Sunshiner. He's too calm. Going for the full power outlet with the boost. And my heart is stopping. It's still dangerous because he wastes like both abilities with that thing, and it's still 3 seconds to go. I don't know. It's so. This guy is not scared at all.
No, at first we still thought he might be nervous, but
that didn't look nervous. I just bounce it away. That puck, easy.
It's more like a Ted Bundy thing, you know. Like it's like this.
Yeah, it's. I think it's a way. It's a level above Ted Bundy style. Yeah, like, I didn't see him going for, like, this kind of stuff.
You know what, you don't know what he do, what he's doing behind the computer, though. Maybe he's, like, eating peppers.
Maybe. You know. Some guys tend to do that. So Tyrion was minus 14, we can pick that. Oh, that's not... They said in-game, that's typical. I mean, he's... attackers tend to have negative steel turnover things, yeah. So yeah. But minus 14 is, like, wow, it's Tyrion. Yeah, so it's a lot. Normally, in Topple, we ask then for 14 goals to make up for it, yeah. But yeah. Whoa! That could have been an important goal, okay. Yes, very good save by Enzo. Tyrion now, giving it to Strimix, but he can't keep the puck. Nobody wants the puck. Tyrion clicks it forward. Tyrion clicks it forward again. Lime picks it up. Ooh, Tyrion goes aggressive on Lime, but Lime very calm. Keeps his distance. Now Asghar moves in position and gets the puck. The great pass by Lime, I have to say. And good attempt by Asghar. Long pass misses.
Nice try there, Tyrion. Tyrion picks it up. We'll look for a pass here. This long overtime, though, we're going to see much less penalties in the future, I think.
Yes.
This kind of overtime. But maybe it's better. It's more fair now.
Yeah.
Well, penalties are pretty fucking high, bro. I hope we get penalties.
Yeah, I like penalties too, but the fairer way is to play like more of a game. I agree, but I like to watch penalties and play penalties, to be honest.
Sure. Oh, Lime has this puck. Yep. Brings it to safety. He's going to wall pass to Asghar. Asghar, looking for, is making some moves here, but Tyrion strips the puck away from him. Brings it forward, looking hard, looking deep here. Going to pass to Strimix. Can we see some moves, please? No, no moves. Easy life for defense here.
2 minutes to go. Boom leading the attack. Going for a long wall pass. Only finds Tyrion. Tyrion to Strimix. Strimix takes his time. Misses Tyrion. And Enzo picks that puck. Enzo, please. It's fine. It's fine. Nothing happened. We are good. We are good. Nothing happened. 2 minutes to go. First game was won by Tyrion. So, yeah. And it is a best of three, so they can close it out, but not like this. Lime, wow, with the click battle versus Tyrion, I'm impressed. Wins the click battle. Now versus two defender, has an eye for Asghar, but... good job by Lime.
Almost wrecked his own team there.
Yeah. Wow. Now Stifler with a chance for the red team. Gets stripped by Boom, and Penguin with the force field, good job there. Playing it safe, I like it. Lime is free. Lime is still free. Ooh, Strimix in the last moment, saves that puck. And Boom catches the loose puck. Gives it forward, finds Strimix from the red team. Strimix, wall passing it to Tyrion. And Boom with good defending there. Boom and Asghar, that's like really a nightmare.
It's
as an
OP, man.
Yeah, as an offensive guy. It has to be
nightmare. That's why Tyrion is at minus 15 and only has one goal.
True.
Tyrion, with the puck. He's got to shoot at Enzo. It's happening now.
You're shooting at Enzo, boys. Stifler is going to do it as well. Enzo keeping calm now, no? With a stick.
Oh my god, giving it to Tyrion once again.
Oh, Asghar clicking through Stifler and Tyrion. Can he score?
Oh, great save by Sunshine.
Yes.
Sunshine passes to Tyrion. Tyrion looking for a pass or a move, possibly. Moves down, trying to look for a shot on Enzo, but Boom and Asghar there, like keeping him alive. Nice pass to Lime. Lime with the spins, with the moves. Oh, good save by Sunshine. Good job there. Boom. Boom making spins.
That's safe.
So close. Great save by Sunshine. He didn't even use his force field.
I think it was on cooldown. Or barely not on cooldown anymore. Whoa, shot by Tyrion! Finding the top corner.
That means it's over.
Yeah, it's over. Wow. Tyrion team won 2-0. Both victories in overtime. So it was a really close match. And
It was a really great finals. I did wish we could see some penalties.
Yeah, I was hyped for penalties too. But not Tyrion.
I mean, you could really see the last 2 minutes. Tyrion was just shooting, man.
Yeah.
Was just shooting.
Yeah. I agree. That was, like, really offensive by the red team in the end. Just taking shots at Enzo. And he played good game, Enzo, to be honest. He just have to be a bit more calm when he has the puck. And he's good to go as goalie.
Well, I mean, I thought he had to be a bit more calm. But in the end, it turned out to be that he was way too calm. And he's just, like, kind of, you know...
If you ask me, the last goal we saw in this series, that was like, I would say it's more of a positioning thing because he was standing too far back inside the goal, so he opens a lot of angles, so to say, for Tyrion. So that's just minor minor positioning, and you can, I think that's probably the easiest to work on as goalie, positioning, because there are some techniques you really can get really good and really fast, really good with positioning. So yeah, and there are good goalies that can teach you how you can, if you have a good training partner, you can be really good with your goalie positioning, and it really helps, and you don't have to put too much time into it. So yeah, that was the first draft tournament today, and we have 5 minutes past 21 o'clock, so we are basically in schedule.
All thanks to Tyrion.
Yeah, game 3 would be out of schedule, so yeah.
Yeah.
Should we cry? No, no, Swedish Doll, we shouldn't cry at all, to be honest. We should have cried if you give, like, the Google sheet handling in hands like my hands, because I'm really bad with copy-pasting and handling Google Docs.
Actually, the tournament started like an hour late, right?
Yeah, yeah. We underestimated the time that will take us to put all the online players in the sheet. I guess that was the issue, but yeah, not too bad. Shh, Swedish Doll, yeah. 2-0 the finals, yes, won by Tyrion's team. Congratulations to them. Good tournament for them, good series. We can take a look. Can we take a look at the... Let me quickly do this. 1 second, guys. I got this. Stepping up my streaming game here a bit. So OBS, capture the monitor. So yeah, we could take a look at Tyrion's walk through the tournament. First game, they won 12-3 versus Tuna, the NA guy, who stepped in as team owner. That was pretty convincing win, almost Mercy ruled. Then he had pretty convincing win versus Destro's team, 4-0. And then he had another win versus Tuna, who came from the W Nation lower bracket, 6-2 this time. So Tuna's team stepped up his game, it seems like. And then in the finals, two really close games. Both games in overtime, as you can see here. So yeah, deserved winner, but Boom. Boom's team, not bad.
They did a great job also.
Yeah, I wouldn't have thought that Boom would make it. Yeah, Boom, Asker, Lime. No.
Yeah,
I would say, really like...
Strong. I think they are probably the strongest field.
You mean Boom's team?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, actually, there was also a Junkie Slide.
Yeah. Junkie really Slide, strong. Yeah.
And Timmy and Strimix also really strong. But I think, like, their third player is probably the strongest player picked after that point. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And but in the trade-off, got a little bit of a worse goalie.
That's true.
People had a goalie in that round.
I mean, for me, like a team like Shaftman's team looked strong too. Angry Tits, Kofti, and Little Dicky, that I'm a fan of. And Shaftman is also solid NA player. And I don't know, Anakin's team looked promising and interesting with all of Sentry's logic.
I think it was just pretty balanced.
I mean, if you look at the scores, there are like some convincing victories and some close games. There we have a 3-2 here. Shaftman versus Tuna, that's a close game. Finals were close, that's important. And in the other bracket, there's an overtime.
They were good.
Here are more close games than non-close games in the Group B matches. So yeah, I think it was okay with the balance. I mean, you can't expect perfect balance from like a one-day draft tournament, right?
No.
It's not intended to be perfectly balanced in every game into shootouts, so yeah.
Well, I mean, the only... Yeah, no, it was good. I think it was fun tournament.
Yeah, I had fun time casting. Wow, now my English is really going down after talking so long. And really good to see that we had not much issues during the tournament and no long downtimes. I expected more downtimes in between games during the tournament. That was really good. Well done.
Talking for like the past 4 hours or so.
And we even set up a second stream thanks to Rick, who casted on his own channel the other semi-final. That was nice too. And we had decent viewership throughout the day, like average about 30 guys, I would say. So that's nice to see.
I think during the draft it was like 80 people. It's crazy.
Yeah, draft is always like, because then everybody is watching. Who signed up?
That sub button, man.
I don't even know how it works.
I want to have like the Enzo please emoticon, you know?
Yeah, I'm up for that. That would emoticons is I'm just starting to understand.